we're gonna nerd about Norwegian wood. Because if you are in Norway, you cannot manage, you cannot live without some proper, lovely, high quality wood. And in this video, we will show you, we will explain you Norway, Norwegians, our mentality, our history, our passion.
Hierarchy.
Hierarchy too. True wood. So it's only going to be about wood. It's our passion, and we will show you some spectacularly, very expensive, very mature
wines
or cheese, but
it's our wine.
Yeah, it is. It's our wine, it's our cheese, it's chopped wood. And it starts here. Last summer, we took all this so we could have a view, as you can see over here. And we have placed it here. This is the beginning of the process. It will stay here for one year.
Why not electricity? Why not electricity?
The big log. We have to use the motor, chainsaw.
Oh, that's for sissies. It should be with the old saw.
Yeah, it should be, but it's hard because it's with stones and so on.
Good old Norwegian doesn't use a chainsaw.
The process starts here. Out by the lake, and the smell that comes in, the wind, the dry wind, the dry smell, the sunshine.
It's almost erotic.
It makes the boku or the fumes, the quality, it makes it so much better.
Or make love to it. Give it a hug. Come on, give it a hug.
Yeah.
Let us see.
Yeah.
It's very passionate. Yeah.
Okay, what's the passion in your country? The thing, the food, the items that brings out the best in your nation. We want to know what to do. Subscribe, push the bell, and share your stories with us. We love it. So, our treasury cave, our bank, is the woodshed, of course. I mean, we are in a Norwegian wood. We love the trees, the pine trees, the birch, and we need them to survive in this cold climate of Norway.
And then you have to follow up, and then we need to put that wood in the fire.
Yes. And the woodshed is really the most important part.
It's dark.
Yes, it's dark and it's gloomy and it's dry.
And it's the way it is, actually.
It is the way it is. And here, I mean, you have probably seen this before. If you live in a country where it's cold, and here you can see this, you can.
It's a system here.
Yes, you can explain Norway here. Actually,
you can. Yeah.
This cabin, the ones that made this cabin, they were a bit noble people. They were rich West Enders, and the grandfather of the current family. He chopped and sawed all this wood, so you can say that.
This is from the grand man who built the cabin.
This is like a museum. You can see all the dust from it. And if you pick this wood, this is like, then you will have fire. It's been stored, it's like good old wine. It's been stored for maybe 40 years. So the whole racket here is...
It's exclusive. You don't go here.
So if you have a wine cellar, you know, this is the part where all the good old wines, it's only for special occasions.
So for Christmas.
For Christmas.
Maybe one for Christmas.
And Easter and so on. And maybe if you're here for a birthday party, somebody's 15th. So you can see.
So you can give them like a wood.
Yeah. So all of these are dusty, they are mature, and they're just lying
here. And they come with, you know, the smell of history here.
Absolutely. And it's pine mostly. This is a pine wood. But over here, the new, more modern era starts.
Oh,
this
are
is,
we at
this, this is also for the old oven or stove.
Before electricity, actually.
The black oven, these are chopped for the size. So,
there
are two fireplaces up in the cabin, and these are for the old one. And boom, here I am at the stove, and this, ladies and gentlemen, This is a Norwegian treasury. The brand is called Jøtul. It's a very old brand, really an old brand, and they have made stoves like this for over 100 years. And if you have one of those here...
And what's happening around here?
Yeah, no, we are cleaning up the cabin. So this one, look at it. Look at the
ornaments.
Here, ornaments. There's a saying over here, and this is the brand Jøtul.
It's you aren't Norwegian no, if you don't know you that
don't,
name.
If you don't have this Jøtul name here.
If you don't know that.
And everything is quality. And you can see that it's long, so the longest of the trees or the chopped trees are in this. And this is the new fireplace. I mean, maybe this is what we prefer when it's summer or autumn and spring.
This is for the romance.
Yeah, it gives a nice impression and so on, but it's not as efficient. When it's cold, minus 20 Celsius degrees.
That's
outside,
a power plant.
This is your man.
That's
your
a
woman.
Power plant.
Yeah, nothing is like that. I love this too. And the brand Jøtul, so Norwegian.
It has powered engine the whole cabin for 3-4 days.
It has powered engine the whole of Norway, the progress of Norway.
Yeah, since we were like Neanderthals.
Yeah, without this, no Norway, I would say. Then they built a new fireplace, and for the new fireplace, birch. More fresh, not so old, a bit more moisty.
This is like a pinot noir.
This is more common.
Is it Walmart?
If it's wine, it's like a pinot noir. Not
the cheapest one, but
no, and
not the most. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
And yeah. It's a rigid system and because you start with the most rich here.
Yeah. No, yeah, the oldest one, the most exclusive one.
And then it's more
modern over here. And you of course need the bark to fire up. Mats, he doesn't know how to do it, so he cheats with bricks and with, what is it called?
Gasoline,
kind of. Yeah, so I don't trust Mats to do it.
It's all typical Norwegian to do it.
And then you see here, and then the wood... It's much smaller than those over there due to the new fireplace.
Okay, are we at Lidl yet?
Yeah, this is more your...
It's not Lidl yet.
No, this is more your everyday wood, as you can see here. These are not very expensive. They are okay. If it's wine, it's like what you have for everyday dinner. Not for special occasion.
But in Norway, we don't drink every day, but this is like our dinner wine.
Yeah, absolutely. You can, this is nothing else just to have its function.
How is the bouquet?
The bouquet is, it's not as rich, of course, there. There you will
have a taste of
the fumes over here. You can see it's like all cheese in a way. Can you see the mold? So these are really, the beaucoup.
Show them.
Yeah. You see that? You see it's like an old cheese. Very good quality. Oh, it smells lovely. While this more here smells like birch perfume. And then we have these over here.
Oh, now we are going to Lidl.
No, these are when you... It takes more work to do this. So here, I would say lazy people have not been doing their job.
But I have to shoot them. This is a very big phenomenon. Because one of the most famous songs in the world is actually based on Norwegian woods.
Yeah. And in Norway, we have had slow TV shows showing people chopping wood, burning wood for 2 days. And one of the best seller books is about...
The big wood book.
Yeah, the big wood book. So
big,
we are totally,
big lodge book.
So maybe you guys from France and Italy and Spain are occupied with good cheese and good wine. We are occupied with good Norwegian wood.
But the book about wood is actually a book about the Norwegian mentality.
Absolutely.
About being a man.
And here I will say that people have... have been a bit lazy because these are long, yes, and they are. It's not easy to fire them up, so you need them.
Gasoline.
No, gasoline, but you cannot.
Explosives.
You cannot use them to lit the fire.
I hate them. I prefer to go here.
You can see modern world has entered, so things like these, leftovers from decoration, redecorations, and so on, has now also become a part of the woodshed. I personally, I'm not big fan of using this. I'm not sure why. It just doesn't. It's like a bag in box when it comes to wine. I mean, I prefer bottles, but sometimes
I think this is very Ryanair.
Sometimes you need just.
It doesn't look like wood.
A paperback, the ones that we will chop next summer, they are waiting there to dry up. So, as you saw outside.
So that's like putting whiskey on the.
The process starts here.
The barrel.
Yeah. There's a paddle there. But you see, there's a mixture. The modern world has entered. See you very soon, guys. Love you. Take care. Now I have to go and find a tree that is ready for being chopped. Bye-bye. Is it this?
It's very hard to find some trees around here.
It's very hard to find.
Is it okay?
Okay, this will work.
But this isn't.
This one.
This is very scientific.
Yeah.